and I stop and take in the view. It's pretty cool. Heck of a view. Not recording, and I keep missing all this stuff. So I suppose I'll just go ahead and keep recording and edit. Edit what I need to. So if you haven't noticed, it's actually hailing right now, just from this big cloud that's passing over us. So it'll be done shortly, but that's a great view. This whole trail, Mission Ridge, I love Mission Ridge. Smell that rain, the moisture in the air. It smells fantastic. Remember this. Well, now it seems to be more of just one trail. Well, I'm trying to block it off, but other people are saying, no, I don't think so. Hail is still falling. Well, that pretty much covers my weather for the day. Well, I don't know. Can hail be considered snow? Today, sunshine, a little mist, heavy rain, 37 degrees, and rain. I got here sunny and I'm just curious which way he's gonna take. Anyway, when we got here, it was sunny and 60 something, and now we got this big cloud. I thought it was moving out. It's just kind of forming above us, I guess. I mean, temperature isn't too bad. It's still, I don't know, 60 degrees. It's just now the sun is gone and we get hail. Oh, see, there we go. Got some hail. Two of them. Okay. Yep, it's coming up. Oof. Well, the foliage is wet. I'm not wearing waterproof pants. Roller coaster. Oh, Brandon, I hope you appreciate me drying off all these leaves and stuff for you. That was a tight one. Well, good, just because, you know, my other leg needed to get wet too. I'll admit it's nice having the moisture in the dirt. Pretty sure I brought a towel with me, so it shouldn't be an issue when I get back to the truck. Gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. Uh-oh, something am I. Stand by. Here we go. Look at that. Another sharp point. Oh yeah, look at that, huh? That's pretty cool. Oh, stop looking at stuff. Dry on the trail, stupid. Give me a little hop for that one. Another tight one. Whoa. Gonna guess we're gonna have another one up here too. Ooh, interesting. I think I'll stick to the sanctioned trail though. Alright, so this is the bottom side of that trail. Wouldn't have been too bad, but I don't know, I just feel bad about wrecking the trails like that. Now I suppose in this case it's already been done, so. I think maybe next time I come back here, I'm going to try to go up Mission Ridge. Now that said, I'm definitely going to put my 13-tooth sprocket back on. Slapped me. Nice wet leaf. Clap. Gee whiz. And there we are.